Too much China in Hearts of Iron 4. I present to you the Republic of China, Saibei Sanma, China, Guangxi, China, Yunnan, China, Qing, China, and Communist China all existing at once at the same time. I thought the Three Kingdoms era was crazy, but this is absurd. The Chinese warlords have really outdone themselves, haven't they?